Hi, I'm Andrew Hanna, and welcome to the Wine of the Week. I just can't think of a better way to kick things off here in 2012 than to take a few minutes and introduce you to a wine that I'm very excited about. This is a brand new release from the much-heralded, much-acclaimed 2009 vintage in France. This wine comes from the Côte d'Or in the heart of Burgundy. It's a finessed, complex, balanced, rich red wine, chock full of red fruit flavors, incredibly versatile with food. It works with everything from chicken to beef, fish, and pork. And best of all, it's under $20 a bottle. So let's check it out. Okay, so here we go. I'm here with a glass of the 2009 Chanson Perifice Bourgogne Pinot Noir. The 2009 vintage across all of France has been heralded as a classic year, producing wines that are rich, ripe, complex, and wines that will age gracefully for years to come. This is no different. Now, I want you to know that 100% of the grapes for this wine come from vineyards located in the Côte d'Or region of Burgundy. This is where the best, most famous, most expensive wines are grown, and it's very unusual to see grapes from those vineyards going into a $20 wine. Now, Chanson has been making wine in Burgundy since 1750. The winery is home to a true superstar winemaker. Jean-Pierre Confiron arrived at the winery in the 1990s, and his soft touch in the cellar is evident in every bottle of Chanson Pinot that I've ever tasted. Now, you may have heard of the moniker the heartbreak grape applied to Pinot Noir. Where does this name come from? Well, in large part, it's due to the fact that Pinot Noir grapes have very thin skins. When you look at a glass of Pinot Noir, you may notice that the color is a little bit lighter than it is in a Cabernet or a Merlot or a Syrah. The skins contribute less color and less tannin to the wine, and as a result, it's a slightly lighter wine. But from a winemaking perspective, it means that the vineyards are a little bit more susceptible to things like rot and mildew. So Pinot Noir can be a very challenging grape to grow and to grow well. Now, in this case, we have a wine. Oh, man. Yeah, a wine chock full of red fruit aromas. So what I'm picking up on the nose immediately are things like raspberry and cherry and red currant and pomegranate. But there's also a distinctive mineral note here, a little touch of black licorice, a real nice complexity. Let's give this a taste. Wow, this is an exciting wine. The balance here is exceptional. Structure is very good. This is a wine that could benefit from a little bit of time in the cellar, but is very enjoyable today. The flavor replays here are exceptional. Again, I'm picking up, still tasting flavors of raspberry and cherry in the mouth right now. This is an exciting wine. Pinot Noir can work with a whole wide range of foods, everything from fish to pork to beef to lamb for that matter. It can stand up to creamy sauces, it can stand up to spicy seasonings. But I'm going to tell you right now that the next time you're planning to make a mushroom risotto or a cedar plank salmon, this is a must-have wine. Go out and pick up a bottle of Chanson Pinot Noir to go with your next dinner. I promise you won't be disappointed. Until next week, I'm Andrew Hanna. Cheers.